Down a huge fire on West Bridge Street this morning. The call coming in shortly after 3 in an apartment above the Raven. The fire chief says no one was hurt, but the people in the apartment were displaced.
We got alerted to a fire. Our folks got on scene, made a quick entry. We're encountered with a large amount of fire deep into the building. So more than we can handle initially, so we backed out. Fire was through the roof pretty quickly.
There's no word on what caused that fire yet.